Yes, the EU is a neutral mediator because the EU has no hidden agenda. Our agenda is very clear. This is prosperity, stability, security and predictability. More diplomatic efforts are needed. It's what we will do today with the Prime Minister of Armenia.